Can you help me? See, I'm trying to figure out the Pythagorean theorem. I mean, it's just a formula, right? Yeah, that's what my teacher said, but I don't even think she gets it. She can't relate. Plus, I'm not trying to act like I don't know what I'm talking about in class, but with you right there showing me what's up, I can fill in the blanks. See, I'm trying to get to where you are. So can you help me? That's what peer power does, right?
Thanks. I think I got it from here.
The idea for Peer Power actually began in 2004 with the idea that Charlie McVain would develop a model of how business could become involved in education.
We said, what if we got a group of these top students together and made them a deal where we paid them a reasonable amount of money to work with the younger kids as tutors?
For most of the kids, it is a first job, and it's also an introduction to the U.S. free enterprise system.
When I joined Peer Power, I learned that it was okay to be smart because I joined a group of people who were just like me. They were okay with being smart, and they were okay with sharing our knowledge that we have to help enrich others.
Peer Power has galvanized talents from the greatest resource America has, and that's our children.
It was in 2006, Mr. Charles McVain, Mr. Bill Sainert, and Mr. Jerry Freeman, they came to Whitehaven and asked if we wanted to partner with East High School and the Greater East Foundation at the time. They said that they had been looking at data across the city and they thought they could help us. I thought we were doing everything that we could do at the school level to increase those scores, but they wanted to propose this partnership of Peer Power. And in exactly 1 year from 2006 to 2007, after implementation of Peer Power, we went from 68% passing rate to 84% passing rate in 1 year.
So this one-room schoolhouse that we know about, that Charles McVain's mom told him about, this one-room schoolhouse is continuously happening, but it's happening on an explosive level. And teachers are saying, the difference between success in my classroom and failure in my classroom is whether or not these success coaches are in my class.
So Peer Power enables me the opportunity to offer intervention for my students, as well as more time breaking down the student-teacher ratio.
A class can have anywhere from 1 to 3 success coaches in the classroom. It is a great idea because it allows teachers that additional support and having someone who may be able to provide direct individual attention to some students who may need that additional help.
Peer Power is there. We don't tutor an hour a week. Most of our tutors tutor 10 to 15 hours a week, sometimes more. So there's a real relationship with the kid, and they tutor year after year. So if you're in middle school, you may have the same Peer Power tutor that you'll see in high school.
With Memphis embracing this idea as it has, I know that we can't do anything but continue to expand, and not just that, but make impact in the community. We're making Memphis a better community, and I believe that we can make this country a better country.
Peer Power's motto is a powerful model, is a beneficial model for our community. The school system recognizes that, the University of Memphis recognizes that, and we have come together as a trio to create the world that we want to see.